Tonight, I introduced you to a woman who just got a brand new mobile home from the state of Florida. But she's not celebrating. Instead, she's afraid her community is about to toss her out. The winds of Hurricane Irma ripped off Deborah Shriver's carport. Tangled aluminum hangs on the side of her Lakeland mobile home. Deborah documented damage from the 2017 storm with these pictures.
You never asked for a new home.
No, ma'am.
They said you needed one.
Yes. They said it was too old to fix the damages. I've never in my life asked for anything. Never. I've worked all my life.
Now retired, Deborah didn't have extra cash for hurricane repairs. Florida does. Its Rebuild Florida program received more than $800 million from the feds to help homeowners like Deborah recover. After a two-year wait, her new home arrived. Now, she is devastated.
I've cried many a tears over this. I mean, you know, because this is my home. I plan to live here the rest of my life.
To live in this Lakeland Harbor community, like all the other neighbors, you need a carport and shed. It's required. According to community rules and regulations, if you violate these standards, quote, management reserves the right to terminate the tenancy of any resident. The Florida Department of Economic Opportunity oversees Rebuild Florida. We asked a spokeswoman why Deborah's new property appears to be violating the community's rules. The explanation, installing such structures, quote, goes against regulations put forth by the U.S. Housing and Urban Development. Deborah says now she's worse off than before.
I don't have the money for all of this. That is why I decided, you know, to go with Rebuild Florida. But like I said, I'd never do it again.
There's another issue, too. Deborah says the home is facing the wrong direction. This paved area is supposed to lead to the front door.
This is actually the back door.
Correct.
But now the front entrance is by the grass. That aside, Deborah hopes something changes so she can stay. Once Deborah moves into the new home, the clock starts ticking. She needs a carport and shed. We're working to see if there's any other aid out there for her. Meantime, thousands have sent in applications to Rebuild Florida, but right now, just a fraction of the projects have been completed. In the Tampa Newsroom, Mahsa Saeidi, 8 on your side.